What's up, people?
Welcome again.
This is Ponte Vecchio. I think this is how you pronounce it.
How do you pronounce this place?
This is Ponte Vecchio.
Ponte Vecchio.
我们那时候去了一个地方叫 Ponte Vecchio。 Ponte Vecchio 是在意大利的一个最旧的一个桥。 然后因为那时候不确定那个 pronunciation 是不是叫这样 Ponte Vecchio， 所以我就问了一个路人，然后那个路人应该是，其实我也不懂他在讲什么，他在说什么，反正他应该是讲说哦，这个地方的真正的那个 pronunciation 叫做 Ponte Vecchio。
You guys can see we have two cameramen launching my mini album in Korea end of this month.
Wow. A number of songs tonight. And while Jaejun is tuning his guitar, I'm going to talk to you guys a little bit. So, it's by Sam Smith. It's called Stay With Me.
Oh, you got that right! Guess it's true, I'm not good at a one-night stand. But I still need love, cause I'm just a man. These nights never seem to go to plan. I don't want you to leave, will you hold my hand?
De La Signoria 就我们早上找的那个地方，它的人潮其实很不错，就是很多当地的人，也很多外国的人，简直就好像一个小型的演唱会。
Do you want to sing with me?
那个时候，有一群女生，然后她们应该是英国来的，so 我们有沟通，就是跟观众有一个互动，然后尤其是跟那一群女生，然后后来她的朋友就一直推。 他们其中一个朋友说，想跟我一起合唱的。
在唱 live 的时候啊，一定会有一种，比如说像那一个的状况，就是他们朋友推他上去跟我一起唱，他可能会有一种是哦我不要上去，然后那个时候我的脑海里就是会觉得说哦，如果有这样的状况的话，该用什么方式去让场面觉得没有那么的尴尬的，但是幸好他配合得很好，他就二话不说就上来就跟我一起合唱。
而且刚好那首歌他也会唱，这个是重点。如果不会唱的话，其实我觉得我应该不懂要怎么收场。Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I've heard of once. In a lullaby.
He has a very beautiful voice, and I'm a Korean fan. And it was very happy to see him here in Florence.
Hi! Hi.
are amazing.
So many.
We love you.
Yeah,
I love you.
I love you.
That's
where
you fall.
Apparently, go to the toilet here. You have to pay for Jeju.